specialist. She was fourth at the Europeans. She'll be going for the vault final, so she'll have two vaults. Final preparations. This one out of 6.3.
Look at the aggression. Good contact, one and a half twists from the handspring pike front.
Little step out to the side, be costly, but good body position through the air.
Yep, good vault, good strong vault. She brings the arms in fast so she can block well off the top. The pike sammy, then the one and a half twist. The deductions for stepping out the line, but she landed inside. It's a difficult vault.